gentlemen of the congregation please stand?
Thank you. and welcoming the new Mr. and Mrs. Osborne. I want Martin to come up.
She always looks the best, she is a gangster. With 100 miles there when she walks, her feet don't touch a floor, she is a builder. She plays the lightning, I'm 100 miles high. Does she know the thunder like a god inside the sky? She is a dancer, and she dances in my dreams. Reminds me that the world is not as evil as it seems. She is a belter. No happy endings unless fairy tales come true. But she looks like a princess and there's not much else to do. I think I love her. She gets underneath my skin, but I've been stung a few times, so I don't let no one and no even belter. She is a belter. She is a belter. She is a belter. How can she reach me when I'm high above the shelf? Lost inside a smoke ring while I ponder to myself. Is she the answer to the question in my mind? Is happiness an option or is love just turned me blind? Is she a belter? No happy endings unless fairy tales come true. But she looks like a princess and there's not much else to do. I think I love her. She gets underneath my skin, but I've been stung a few times, so I don't let no one and no even belter. She is a belter. She is a belter. She is a belter.
Now, I mentioned earlier that Kate felt very lucky after her hen do's because of how love she felt and the effort that all the bridesmaids and all her friends have gone to. But babe, this isn't luck. This is because of you. You draw good people to them. You make me and everyone around you a better person. You're always putting others first and thinking about others before yourself. You're kind, thoughtful, funny, beautiful, a million other things that we'd be here all day and everyone wants a drink, so I can't say them all, but there's a million things, babe, and you make me incredibly happy. And I'll shortly hand you over to my best men. But before that, I need everyone's help here today to settle the debate that me and my wife have sometimes. I'll tell Kate that I love her. She'll often say, I love you more. And I'll say no, I love you more, and on we go. Now, I want to clear this up in front of you all. Kate, when I say I love you more, I don't mean I love you more than you love me. What I mean is I love you more than any distance apart, any time apart. I love you more than any argument or disagreement we have. I love you more... I love you more than I love Chinese food. I love you more than I love pints of Guinness. I love you more than you realise, babe, and I love you more than I can put into words. So if you could all toast my beautiful wife, and then I'll hand you over to the best men.
Yeah, we've but we found our way. We've ordered pizza to an aeroplane. Slept on the beach like we were castaways. We've been a storm. Been to an Irish bar in central Rome. Driven to hospitals with broken bones. We shared a toothbrush and shared our home. We've seen the moon reflect on the rolling tide. Been up at 5 a.m. watching the sunrise. Because the world looks better when I'm by your side. Oh, I, oh, I.
Up my phone. Maybe it's the crazy that I miss. It won't get better than this. I like the way your brain works. I like the way you try to run with the wolf pack when your legs are tied. I like the way you turn me inside and out. I like the way you turn.
Oh, I, when you and I collide, you breathe. overslept and missed the northern lights. You lost your wedding ring, but I didn't mind. 'Cause I got a feeling, baby, we'll be fine.